if Zydus Cadila's vaccine is cleared, an India-made vaccine will be setting a global first. It would be India's fifth approved vaccine, which has also been tested on adolescents in the age group of 12 to 18 years. ZyCoV-D will also be the world's first plasmid DNA vaccine, which will be administered intradermally without a needle over 3 doses. What does it mean? Plasmid vaccine comes under the category of nucleic acid vaccines in which a portion of the genetic code, DNA or RNA, in the SARS-CoV-2 virus is used to stimulate an immune response against its spike protein. A genetically engineered plasmid is injected into a host cell, which then produces antibodies against the antigen. Since the vaccine was developed at the peak of India's second wave, Zydus says it is effective against the Delta variant of coronavirus. Also, Zydus claims the plasmid DNA platform provides ease of manufacturing with minimal biosafety requirements. This vaccine will be administered intradermally. The skin contains a high concentration of cells that perform an essential role in processing incoming antigens. These sites, as a result, trigger powerful immune responses. Delivery of vaccines to the epidermis or dermis may result in superior immune responses, studies say. The vaccine will be reportedly delivered needle-free using the PharmaJet technology. Needle-free injectors deliver the vaccine using a narrow stream of fluid to penetrate the skin and deliver vaccine to the proper tissue depth. Needle-free injections eliminate some risks of using needles. For example, there are no needle stick injuries, no possibility of needle reuse, and it also reduces wastage as well as cost of vaccine drives. Meanwhile, it is being reported that the drug controller is evaluating if the course of the vaccine can be reduced to 2 doses, reducing the duration of the vaccination.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.